Here we go. Road construction season just announced by PennDOT. $216 million worth. We're talking about 42 bridges in Allegheny County. The biggest project, the ongoing expansion of Route 28 near East Ohio Street. Several areas along Route 65, including I-79 at Neville Island, along Marshall Avenue in Pittsburgh, and the Avalon Bridge. You can see the full list online right now at WTAE.com. And those construction zones, downright dangerous for PennDOT workers. Just last year in this area, there were 330 crashes and 5 fatalities. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall shows us the danger.
PennDOT is trying to explain to everyone just how dangerous it can be for their workers in a construction zone. Here's a perfect example. See this sign right along Route 28? Clearly a bus, a semi, or something took some of that off because it came too close to the curb. Look where we found part of that detour sign. Now you can understand why this can be so scary for a lot of their workers.
It's every day if you see channelizing devices or the drums, there are workers behind there that are, you know, a foot away from traffic at times, and they could be on their hands and knees doing something on the roadway. So, I mean, every day the workers feel like there's a close call.
Road close, detour, the orange signs and symbols warning drivers of construction zones and, more importantly, the workers within them.
There are workers behind there that are, you know, a foot away from traffic at times, and they could be on their hands and knees doing something on the roadway.
The push behind PennDOT's Work Zone Awareness Week focuses on protecting the crews behind the cones.
We've had worker fatalities in the past getting hit by traffic.
In 2001, 5 construction workers were killed on Route 60 when a delivery driver slammed into their construction zone site in Potter Township, Beaver County. Last year in our area, there were 330 crashes and 5 fatalities.
I'm sure, fearful for the workers. It's fearful for emergency responders when they're coming out the scenes, crash scenes in these narrowed down areas. It can be scary at times because of the narrow. There's no place to run to.
To avoid a traffic violation, remember to turn your lights on in a construction zone and slow down because troopers can double your fine. It's typical to see troopers in these construction zones, but you're going to see even more of them, according to investigators, in light of Work Zone Safety Awareness Week. Along Route 28, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.